Hi guys, I'm Jamal Stone.
I'm Chantal Aites.
And we're here at the 2014 Golden Door International Film Festival of Jersey City.
We're going to be talking to directors, the actors of the student films, short films, and feature films.
I'm ready to see some movies. How about you, Chantal?
I am very excited. I want to go. Let's get popcorn.
Let's go. Moving all day long, I'm begging my freedom,
putting it in my stroll. Hi guys, we're here with Gianluca Sodaro, the director of God Has His Head in the Clouds. Now, I want to know, what came up with the concept for you?
It's a dialogue between a priest and a little girl, and it's just a way to start to talk about faith and about God. But the strong concept of the story is that there's a little girl went to the police station to sue God. And you know, the priest can't believe that, because that's impossible. But she did it. Because you know, when you are a little girl or a little boy, you can do everything because you are free. You know, when you grow up, you change. You know, rules come to you, so you don't feel so free. So that's my story, the story of my short film.
So that's why you chose to use an 11-year-old girl to break away from that the rules of society.
Yeah.
Do you have any more works that will be coming out that we can also look forward to?
Yeah, I've already made a feature film, Cuore Scatenato, Raging Heart. It's a kind of a spaghetti western based on Sicily. But now I'm working on a new film project. It's a kind of a sequel of this short film. So it's based on this story. So I'm just writing the third draft, and I would like to make it in English language, and I'll keep you updated about it.
Oh, yeah. No, that sounds great. I'd watch it whether it's in Italian or English. Fantastic.
Yeah.
Now, for our viewers, in case they want to check out the trailers and see what else you're up to, do you have a website?
Yeah, I have a website. My website is gianlucasodaro.com or mizzicaboys.com. Mizzica is a Sicilian word, is M-I-Z-Z-I-C-A, boys.com.
Thank you so much. Grazie.
Yeah,
bye, guys.
Hi, guys. I'm here with Derek Wayne Johnson. He just won Golden Door Film Festival's Best Actor. How are you feeling right now, Derek?
I'm feeling fantastic. It's such an honor to be here, and then to win is just, you know, it's just incredible. This is just wild.
This is for Broken Blood. How was it working on this film?
It was fantastic. Wonderful cast and crew. Had a fantastic time making the movie. I played two roles, which was, you know, it was tough, but it was fun, and it started to pay off. I really enjoyed making this movie.
Now, let's say we want to follow you along. Do you have a Facebook, Instagram, website, anything we can see your future work on?
Absolutely. You could follow me at DWJohnson16. That's 16. And, you can find me on Facebook, Derek Wayne Johnson. I've got plenty of, you know, the pages and for my films and stuff. And you can also follow Broken Blood, the movie that just won, at BrokenBloodMovie.com.
Very cool. Now, is there something you have coming up in the works? Any roles that we can expect to see you in next?
No roles right now, but right now I'm directing, producing a documentary on the director of Rocky and the Karate Kid. His name is John Avildsen, and I'm telling his life story, and we've had a great time. We filmed 31 interviews in 6 months so far. It's been great. Stallone, Ralph Macchio, all of them. It's great.
Amazing. Thank you so much, Derek.
Thank you.
Congratulations. We'd like to thank Bill Servino and the Golden Door International Film Festival of Jersey City for having us this year. So great. So many great films. I'm finished, y'all. How about you?
I am. But make sure you guys tune into CouchTVNetwork.com for more interviews. Bye.